Look, I get it. Wireshark can be very difficult, especially when you're first starting out with packet analysis. So I just wanted to come on and talk to you for a few minutes about things that I do that can help to keep Wireshark simple. So the first thing that I do is just that. I try to keep it simple. When you're first looking at a packet capture, there's a lot of things that can distract you. Where do you start? There's so much data here to comb through. But when you keep it just to simple protocols and simple filters, really, just to be honest with you, when I'm doing my consulting, most of the time I'm dealing with IP, TCP, and a handful of very basic filters. And that's how we find the problem. Sure, there's times when I've got to dig a bit deeper or use a more complex filter or even decrypt an application. But a lot of the time, it's just using Ethernet, IP, TCP, UDP. Basic protocols that you're going to see every day. So that's the first tip that I have for you. Try to keep it as simple as possible. Learn the very basic protocols, try to ignore the noise that's on the wire, and just keep it to simple filters, especially these ones that I talk about in this video right here. Just the top 10 filters that I like to use with Wireshark. The second thing to keep in mind is that it's okay to be wrong, especially when you're first starting out with analyzing a problem. Look, nobody jumps in there and combs through packets and finds exactly what they're looking for the first time. I'm just gonna tell you straight up, I'm wrong a lot, at least at the start. But then as I start digging through the protocols, I take those assumptions and I start to use the packets to really prove or disprove the things that I'm thinking. So when you're looking through a packet capture, don't get overwhelmed, especially if you're wrong in some of your initial assumptions. That happens to all of us. And the last tip I have for you is don't give up. I cannot tell you how many times I've been looking at a packet capture, trying to sift through, look through things, and I just can't find the problem. And then one day it just hits me. Something that I read or something that I hadn't thought about yet just occurs to me, and then I'm able to make sense of the problem. When it comes to packet analysis, don't give up. Day by day, add to your skill set and look at how far you've come year over year. And the last just sneaker tip that I have for you, don't listen to the haters. Don't listen to people that don't believe in you. Don't pay any attention if people say, oh, that's too complicated for you, or even within yourself. If you look at Wireshark and you think, this is too difficult, I'm never gonna get it. Look, I was there too. I don't forget how that felt. At one time, I thought, I'm never gonna understand this thing. But I'm glad I didn't give up, and I'm glad I'm continuing to learn every single time I open up a pcap. So I hope some of these tips help you out, especially if you're just getting started with Wireshark. Keep on capturing packet heads. I'll see you again.